What's the fastest way to lose 10 pounds? What's up? My name is Shane, the People's Chemist Ellison. I've been a medicinal chemist for 30 years. What's a medicinal chemist? That's simply somebody who studies the design, synthesis, and characterization of medicinal compounds. My area of expertise was hormones. And while I was a bench chemist for Big Pharma, I ballooned to 30% body fat. It wasn't pretty. So I decided to make a very small goal of just losing 10 pounds. And I found a very simple and effective way to do it with these three tips. Number one, if it tastes sweet, spit it out. Everything, okay? Everything. Fruit juice, an apple, stop eating it, all right? You can get all your nutrients from other foods. If it tastes sweet, spit it out. Number two, stick to three meals a day and space those out by 6 hours, okay? You need these mini fasting windows to optimize your hormone balance, output, and sensitivity. Number three, stop drinking your calories. If you're drinking something, make sure it doesn't have any calories. Do that for 2 to 3 weeks. Watch the magic happen. You're gonna restore your hormone balance, output, and sensitivity, all right? It works. If you wanna go beyond that, check out my free dietiq.com, all right? See where you stack up, see where you're making mistakes, and see why you're carrying too much weight. And then I'll send you a free report so you can dial everything in.